we are going to start drying out the reapers. So I'll just dry them dry. I'm gonna put the reapers in these shelves like this. Well, there's a couple of them are gonna have to be on the top. So if I put, let's see here, I'm gonna get an even amount. Okay, so we gotta get them dried. I'll leave the stems on for right now. Let's see here. Let's see, some of these reapers are really big. Well, maybe I'll do it a different way. Okay. I need to have some kind of organization here. Otherwise, these are going to be hot. Let's go with the bigger ones. Put the small ones in there.
Just small.
Yep. Okay, so put all the small ones in there because we're going to put the small ones. Do something else. Alright, so we'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Give me some big ones. That's a small one, so
impressive
with the corn.
Yep. Can't believe it.
So that one's done. There. Next. Okay. Just on. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. That was done. There we go. Next one. Bad for, well, it'll probably be me eating it, but I don't want to. Okay, hold on, I gotta get the rest of them out. Let's see here.
Okay. You want them all going to be dry?
Yeah. Because if not, they'll be bad. So I want to make sure that they're all digging up. Okay. Space them out a little bit. Which, okay. Oops. Drop one. Okay. Alright. I'll get that one on the bottom in a minute. Okay. Make sure they all got enough drying room. Alright, there we go. Reaper's room. Okay, got that. Alright, so that is not going to be the top one. So, alright. poof. So, reapers are ready to, well, these are anyway. Okay. All right, refrigerator ready to go. Nothing but reapers.